The upcoming election gives Arkansas voters one vote for more jobs, one vote for safer roads, one vote for four-lane highways connecting all parts of the state, and one vote for a better Arkansas economy without raising taxes on groceries, medicine, or gasoline. That one vote is for issue number one. Use your one vote for more jobs and better highways leading to a better Arkansas. Vote for issue number one on November 6th.